talked about how the pen is coming from seeds in my mind. So if I have good seeds in my mind, I will see a beautiful pen and it will work very good. And if I put bad seeds in my mind, then the pen will break or the pen will run out of ink quickly. And it's the same with the president. If I have good seeds in my mind, I will see Mr. Trump be very good president, very successful. And if I have bad seeds in my mind, then I will see Mr. Trump be very unsuccessful. So what about using violence as a way to govern the country? You know, can I have a better country if I use violence towards other person? The meaning of violence is to hurt somebody, to do something to another person which hurts them. And anytime we do violence to another person, that violence that we do, it plants a seed of violence in our mind. So when we use violence as a way to govern a country, then that same seed, when it opens, we will see violence coming to our country, to our own people. So whatever we do to other people, if we are kind to other people, we will see kindness grow in our country. If it's a policy of the country to use violence, then we plant seeds for violence, and then we will see more violence in our country. So actually, we believe that because every seed creates the same kind of action coming back, that if I use violence towards other people to govern my country, then violence will be done to me and violence will be done to our country by other countries. So we believe that using violence is not a good seed.